It's a balmy summer night in the CBD when a pair of strangers meet. There's pushing and shoving before one cops a jab and is knocked out cold. Yet the antagonist was also the alleged victim. Harry Hieronopoulos and Jade Kanati were kissing on the ground when they were approached by Jay Ganesh as Warren and his friend at Town Hall. They said, "What are you doing on top of her?" I said, "He's my boyfriend, go away." They continued to come over, calling me a Kanati says she became fearful and started shoving as Warren. The fight was on. Then Hieronopoulos threw this punch, sending as Warren to the ground.
He's getting arrested for trying to defend himself.
But he was charged, as Warren suffered critical head injuries.
Why didn't you leave when they asked you to? Were you there to start a fight?
Telling the court he now suffers memory loss and couldn't recall exactly what happened that night, as Warren has form just last week sentenced over this headbutt at McDonald's.
Given all the evidence presented at court, his lawyer successfully argued the prosecution had failed to prove its case. The magistrate agreed, throwing out the charges, prompting Hieronopoulos and his family to burst into tears.
He could now be awarded legal costs if the magistrate decides the case should never have made it to court. Leonie Ryan, 7 News.